So I figured we could do a three-marker challenge because you guys have been asking for it. So let's.